Alright, my brother. Me and them Russian, I'm seriously vexed with you.
I only pissed off one. He's dead. I'm going to meet Dimitri to collect on the hit.
Yo, Nico, you better watch your back, you know. Me know you're wicked, but them boys, them are some dog art, you know.
I'm not afraid of him.
Yeah, my eyes can't see, my heart can't leap at, you know. Me, I come with you. Where's the place?
A warehouse on Mohanit.
I know the one. You see around the back. My brother, me and them Russian, I'm seriously vexed with you.
I only pissed off one. He's dead. I'm going to meet Dimitri to collect on the hit.
Yo, Nico, you better watch your back, you know. Me know you're wicked, but them boys, them are some dog art, you know.
I'm not afraid of him.
Yeah, my eyes can't see, my heart can't leap at, you know. Me, I come with you. Where's the place?
A warehouse on Mohanit.
I know the one. You see around the back.
Разбиваться меня тут смысла, вся случится, очень быстро. Not so confident now, asshole! Shit! No time to get the shake!
Let us end this like gentlemen, yes? Get out the
One
way!
One more!
Yeah! Face me, cowboy!
Watch my boss!
The boy done popped up on us. That's going through it from the top. Slipping in.
Be afraid, friend! Your fucking guard out!
Shit, the minute you're both in my lead!
Come on, appear ground crew, man. You'll get up to see, man. You got that for me, after. That guy will fucking trust me. Nico, get the fire above us. Fuck with the shots up.
What is it?
Alright, my brother. Me and them Russian and seriously vexed with you.
I only pissed off one. He's dead.
Yo.
All right, remember.
Poorly dubbed in English from the Japanese.
Now we make a life like a Kraken.
Great training for life, because I'm real popular now.
All right, remember.
Zach, tell us about the plan to end hunger.
Well, it's quite simple, really. Almost fascinating. I looked at hunger as a supply and demand problem. Too many hungry people. Simple. Rather than reducing the number of hungry people, simply reduce the number of people using involuntary euthanasia for the weak and unfortunate and turn them into compost for our crops. It's simple.
You want to kill people to reduce hunger?
Absolutely. It's brilliant.
It's barbaric.
I blame video games. They're teaching our kids to solve hunger by slaughtering the weak. We should only slaughter the weak to win war.
Rock, but you're gonna see, 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 but you're gonna see
Yo, you lose Babylon, man. Power back at the cafe now. Yeah, I need to block up some more. I told you. where Demetrius a snake in the grass.
I didn't know that Mr. Bulgarin was here in Liberty City. If I could have killed them all then and there.
Just chill, Nico, man. One at a time. One quarter field basket. See? We find out where Demetrius then. Bam! Take the rest of them out. Just keep your head down until then.
Fucking Dimitri. Made me kill Faust and then he sell me down the river.
Just call Nico. The boy is a general, you know see? He's gonna make his own downfall. That had a monkey climb, the more I'm exposing bad to him. You see it?
I will bring Dimitri down myself. I promise you this.
Speak to Batman. You keep on alone. Call your woman and get out of this place.
Hey, thanks for your help, Jacob.
One love, my brother.
Michelle, how are you? It's Nico.
Roman, where are you?
In here! I'm stuck! Let me out!
Shit, man! What are you doing in there?
I got scared. People started calling the house and hanging up. You weren't answering your phone! What happened?
We've got a big problem. Dimitri was not a man of his word.
So we're dead!
More or less.
Everything was fine before you.
Yes.
Fine, and now this? Thank you! Thanks a lot!
It's Veni!
Nebitno. What's done is done.
Yes. But there's a bigger problem.
What?
That guy I owed money to, Bulgarin.
Yes, the guy in Europe, who lives by the Adriatic.
Yeah, he's here now.
Great.
I'm sorry. I've ruined your life.
No, don't be like that. We can find a way out of this. Bunch of idiot Russians.
I will kill every one of them.
No, that's exactly what you won't do. We don't have time for revenge. We can't afford it.
What can we afford?
We can lay low and start over. Please. Come on. Let's go back to the apartment.
We can pick up our stuff and then get out of here. I'll call Mallory. She might have somewhere we can hide out.
Damn!
Nico are in a bit of trouble. Need to get out of Broker a few days. Any of your cousins have a place we could use out in Bohem? Oh, you're an angel. Beautiful and kind. I love you. We'll see you there. Maybe things are not so bad.
This I did not expect.
I was thinking about getting out of the cab business. Last night I had a dream.
Really?
Yes. You and I had a place of our own. A place where people come to eat and relax. Classic place. None of this fast food diner bullshit. We own a real restaurant. Now, there's a place of distinction, you know?
I can't see myself settling down.
Not now, but in the dream, you've met the right woman. She's beautiful. You're like my Mallory. In the dream, Mallory and me are married and everything. What the hell? Fuck, it's fucking burning! The whole place! I've got to go in! I've got to get something!
Leave it, cousin. This place is gone.
They burnt it! They fucking burnt it, Nico! Do you know how long it took me to get a place of my own? You got off the boat and I was here for you!
I know you were.
I got here and I had nothing! Nobody! I worked my way up from the fucking dirt!